And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Founders versus the Rebels.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And up front today, Heung-min Son plays with Wayne Rooney. The starting lineup for Rebels. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Sandro Tonali plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Gerd Müller. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Real attacking possibilities for Rebels. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Oh, in with a chance! Kept it out and cleared it away. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, Derek, his outstanding attribute is his pace. Not just over the first few yards.
Can he finish? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Mendy. Son. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And in the end, no damage done. Salah.
What the fuck?
Read there to intercept. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. They take it short. Valverde. Well, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. And played short. Sandro Tonali. Salah. What a powerful effort, but just wide. Bellingham.
Clean Come shot. On.
Müller. Mo Salah. Now, who can he play it to? Well, that's one for them to pursue. You don't want to give the ball away there. Sandro Tonali. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Rodrigo. Can he finish? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Playing it in. Clearing it away. Son. And goes for goal. Just narrowly off target. Valverde, back to Salah, he's broken free, oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping, that's a great stop.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, superb skill. Now they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Rebels come away with it. Salah. Shot attempted. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Was straying offside and it wasn't close. High pressing and good high pressing. Wayne Rooney. Andrew Robertson. Went in strongly, decisively. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Heung-min Son. Walker just couldn't keep it. Marcos Llorente. Walker now. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. Rodrigo. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Well, found wanting in the throw-in department there. Standing at 1-0. The stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mendy. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, it's advantage to the Founders after the first 45. Let's see what the second half brings us. And what can the Founders do from this wide position? Really good build-up, but no end product. Son. Salah. Well, acres of space out wide for the Rebels. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Rodrigo. And cross towards Rooney. Back post. And it's Rooney! And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Well, I very much enjoyed Wayne Rooney's first half performance. Stuart, I'm sure you did as well.
Wonderful chance. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. And he read it well, intercepting it. Chance to play it in. Walker. Now with Müller. Pivotal moment defensively. Is quite rightly letting it go, and that's a really fine piece of work defensively. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. This could level it. Determined defending.
ball, that little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Rodrigo. Interception to snuff out the danger. And tidily played. Son. Here's Robertson.
Founders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Salah. And the founders have it again here. And a throw-in forthcoming. Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose. But they dealt with the threat first. Salah. On to De Jong. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. It's looking promising. Müller. Son. Oh, he's given us away. That's a good ball. Might work out. Son. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Robertson. Oh, lovely ball. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And danger here as he runs at them. But they took care of the situation defensively. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Kudus. Here's Robertson. Araujo. Llorente. Good distribution. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. A tremendous block. Cutting it back. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Plenty of support here. And a really good pass. Let's fly here! Oh my goodness!
Fucking fool, Rosie. The cookies, Rosie, they're good. Yeah. It's just, oh, you eating it. Try mine. No, the other one, the sweet cookie.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Founders, and they take on the Founders.
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Laurent Blanc plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of the park. And in attack today, Wayne Rooney plays with Heung-Min Son. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders.
Well, two wingers and a pair of strikers in a 4-2-4. It's certainly going to be entertaining, but those four need to get crosses into the box, work hard for space when it does come in, and make sure they're a constant threat.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. De Bruyne threading it through. Neymar. Neymar!
fantastic opportunity to make it 1-0 right at the start of this contest.
Oh, what a chance to open the scoring there. They have to do better than that.
Marcos Llorente. This is Salah. Rodrigo. And with Salah. Now Son. Trying his luck. Well, leaning back a bit. Couldn't keep the shot down. Jairzinho. That made it look routine, but read it well. Virgil van Dijk. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Blom. Andrew Robertson. Good work from the founders to win back possession. Walker. This is Salah. Salah.
Oh.
Just cutting off the supply.
So hard pass to the middle, but nobody over.
Good ball to switch the play. And a good tackle. Rodrigo. And the ball in behind the defenders. And there it is. The opening goal. 1-0. And they'll feel they deserve it.
Yep.
Well, they restart the game. And the founders know full well they've got to try to hit back as quickly as possible. Good distribution. Salah. Salah, Rooney, they've only gone and grabbed another one, two goals in quick succession, now they have the lead, no wonder they're celebrating. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Marcos Llorente, and a timely intervention. Nkunku, really good build-up, but no end product. Feeding it through. And nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. Real chance. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. So back underway here, and it really is going the founder's way. No complaints in their camp. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball.
Yeah, bro.
Walker. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Walker now. This is Salah. And sloppy in possession from the founders. Son.
Oh, that's it.
Walker now. Marcos Llorente. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. Rodrigo. Son.
Oh, he moved the goalie.
And time for the change now.
More Van Dijk.
Rooney delivers. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. The founders have the ball once more. Walker. Now Mo Salah. Llorente. Now with Rodrigo.
Brilliant piece of skill. In position. Oh, the penalty's been given.
This nigga's gonna quit. What's your record, Chris?
Warm welcome on what is a lovely evening for football. I'm Guy Mowbray, and the former England forward Sue Smith is with me for commentary, and it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. Sue, what can we expect from the game then?
Yeah, thanks as always, Guy. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a good game today and an atmosphere to match. Certainly been buzzing in here ahead of kickoff. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
And this is how the Founders team looks today. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions. And they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. This is the lineup for the visitors.
Yeah, they're also opting for the same setup here, which is a surprise, to be honest. On the plus side, it should allow a lot of space to operate in when they're going forward. Might be a bit of a goal fest here.
Oh, they could be in here soon. Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already.
It's crazy.
Virgil van Dijk. Andy Robertson. That looks like a good advantage played. We're letting play continue to see if there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Walker. Salah. Well, that's how to deal with it. Nicely gathered. Given away by the goalkeeper. Able to skip past his man. To square things up. Still problems for them here. Must be. And it's there. The lead didn't last long.
He's a fucking killer, man.
Well, Kraus. Karim Onisiwo. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. In the right position to turn out the pass. Salah. Good work from the founders to win back possession. To retain possession. Jude Bellingham. Pedro Neto. Out of play. Throw in to come. It's sloppy in possession. Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. Son. And the keeper more than equal to it. Corner kick played in.
What was it? Okay. Stop moving. Oh, he's mine.
Offside, didn't get back in time.
He didn't, and he had other options here, but chose the wrong one. Sloppy this.
Oh, that's been won really smartly. Good Kraus. Palacios. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Andy Robertson. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. And they want to see a shot here. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Chance to go ahead. The defensive job done for now. Switched on and ready to intercept there. On and the game will
start. Wasn't offside.
They're being afforded too much space here. It's a corner and possibly the chance to go in front. Ball comes in. Virgil van Dijk. Robertson. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. And the game restarts. Good work to beat the marker. This for the lead. The goalkeeper ready for it. Really good stop. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won.
You just wonder how long before they take the lead here. They're certainly piling on the pressure. They just need that clinical finish now.
Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Rodrigo, could be a chance to break here. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Bellingham. Looks a good ball. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out. Players waiting in the centre. Has to be. Well, not the easiest of saves.
Bien, estoy salvado.
Probably stop that. Played into the box. Tackle to deal with the danger. Bellingham.
Yeah.
They found a way through. A chance to cross here. Well read to gain possession. Goal. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Promising looking ball. Need to deliver a good ball in to take the lead.
Don't hit it.
Finding space on the flank. Looking to cut inside. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. Founders need to keep the ball better than that. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Sent into the middle. And the play breaks down.
Well, the fans are trying their best to push the team forward. I'm sure they feel there's a goal coming.
Son. And it's in to put them in front.
Harlem, Harlem.
Crossing, pulls it back. And they've lost it now. He's done well to get past his marker. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Bellingham. On to Son. Must have switched off there as the ball is lost. Andy Robertson. The founders showing good width here. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Counter-attack coming, away they go. A little wayward with the pass, and that'll be a throw-in. Song Heung-min. Goldu! Christoby! Penalty given, and a huge chance to finish this off. To finish it off here. And they have paid the penalty. It's been dispatched. And away we go again at 3-1 now. Play on is the referee's call. And no advantage developed there. So play brought back for the free kick. And the name has been taken for that.
It's silly, isn't it? Has to go in the book for that.
Kenta looks on here. Options available. Switched on and ready to intercept there. And that's the final whistle. A positive.
Was he going to throw the garbage up?
As far as the home fans are concerned, Sue, what did you make of their performance?
No garbage.
Well, I thought they deserved to win the game, didn't they? They played some really nice stuff. I thought they dominated the midfield area and the work rate.
Yes. Oh, ask Mama to go if she wanted.
Great result, that.
Let Mama keep. Oh, just throw it. I don't know. Me and her baby. What do you want to do? What should we do today?
I don't know.
Why you be fighting with Alyssa a lot? She be hitting you? She hit you yesterday? Why? Because you was holding the cat? What she did to you when you was holding the cat? She went like this to you? For no reason? And what you did? Okay, yeah. That's your sis. That's your best friend. You're not supposed to fight your best friend. You be mean to people that you don't know, like other friends. But that's family. But okay, then.
Just got a parking fine, but I'm dressed to the nines. Who cares? Just sold a few tickets, racked up a few digits. Lovely. Yeah, lads on the way round. Few are being a spare, but I've done most of them because I'm a mayor. But a few instances, I'll be right there. Yeah, come on, squat party, wear ass. Lovely jubbly. Country's gone right down the pan, but as long as I'm an ass music fan, I'll be there to bring the ass down. Lovely. As long as there's dough, gotta hate all them. Baseless jog on if they're long gone past it. Classless. Lads through the door, ready at the market. Few Rabinas, best sharpish. Diana Gregory Peck, bit of cologne on the chest. Tom Ford, yes. Got the text, postcode address, conquest. Lads in their Sunday best, lovely. Uber outside the crescent, lads peacocking, no pheasant. Sheila's gonna be present too. Fans in there since about year two. Nowadays, she loves a bit of two. Brother dropped the gear down from 3 to 2. Round the corner, here you go, dudes. Here's a tick for you, geezer. He had the old school tunes playing, got us right in the mood. Door number 32, interlude. Straight through fairy lights, decorations, everyone's in some sort of two-step meditation revelation. Lovely. Sheila's looking double lovely, curly hair tied up in a couple of bunches with a couple of scrunchies, moving a bit abruptly. That'll be the she's clutching, cool, can't be too keen, cool, quite the dream she is. More everything. Rabina pizza, exploding like a Caesar, reaching out to a couple of beautiful creatures. Cracking on, Sheila's pizza's gone. Cutting the slices and the cheeky kissing the cheek later. I learned she's got her fella. Cheeky Cinderella. Giving me the eye though. Lulu, this party's sick. Treacle duds on the sofa. All together, let's have a photo. 2 a.m., 3 a.m., 4 a.m. Session. Taylor's caught himself an absolute weapon.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, but I thought they were excellent last time out.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Laurent Blanc plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And in attack today, Wayne Rooney plays with Heung-Min Son. This is how the visitors will set up today. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Bobby Moore plays with Laurent Blanc in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Son.
Oh, my God.
In the right position to read it. James. Potential danger here. How about the cross? A very timely interception. I think it's fair to say he's part of the fixtures and fittings at the club now. His 250th appearance, and quite the accomplishment, isn't it, Stuart?
Well, what can you say about him? He's a consistent performer, he's a great character, and now he's a club legend. He really does deserve all the attention he's getting today.
Oh, what was that touch, song?
As well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Song. That is defending of the highest order. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And now they have it. Blanc. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw in it'll be. They couldn't keep possession.
Please move it immediately. Thank you.
Son. Can they create something from here? The cross is on and pulled back. Son! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Marcos Llorente. Rooney.
No.
Simple save.
That's not my mistake.
Well timed tackle. Andrew Robertson. Rodrigo. Can he get the medal? And a goal! To level this contest! All even! So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Oh, did well to skip through. She fancies it. Well, misfiring, without any shadow of a doubt. Mo Salah. Now, Son. Teo Hernandez. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Hernandez. Can she connect with a teammate? Vital intervention. Blanc. Virgil van Dijk. This is Salah. Walker. And here's Wayne Rooney. Can he finish? Rewarded for that brilliant high press. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. So So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next?
And they'll get ready for the throw.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Rodrigo.
Oh, por arriba.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And taken away from Salah. Brighton. So almost at half time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Rooney. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And credit due, a good intervention. Rooney. Here's Salah. And Salah! Getting in the way of that superb defensive play. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Underway again here, and the founders in charge in terms of the scoreline. Son, chance to finish. Great defending. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw in. Can he finish? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Taken by Wayne Rooney. Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. And a corner to the founders as they try to increase their advantage. Effective press. Now they've lost it. Creative look about this. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card.
No!
And fired from the flank into the area. Not the most confident clearance. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Well, an influential performance so far from Son, you've got to say. How would you assess what he's put into the game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Rooney through on goal. Great movement. Well, the keeper in.
Flushing that team out.
Position to prevent another goal from him.
Well, he's a massive threat. That really could have been his second goal there.
And they're making a change. And off the post that time. But it wouldn't have counted anyway. Offside is the decision. And a strong tackle. Oh! Hernandez. This could be the equaliser. Well, that's a moment she would love to have back.
Well, I can't believe she hasn't equalised there. That was a great chance.
Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, we're into the final half hour. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. In with a chance. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Salah. Marcos Llorente has it. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Bobby Moore. Madison with it. Lauren James. Went in strongly, decisively. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Oh, good vision. Well, fantastic reflex action. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession.
Well, had that gone in, surely that would have been game over. Credit to the keeper, though. That was a good save.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in.
What?
Teo Hernandez. Just 15 minutes remaining. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. And slipped through beautifully. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Kulusevski. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. And a goal! Not over just yet. Kudus. This attack looks highly promising. And Bellingham, and he's broken free. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Will he play it in? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Counter-attacking chance. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Marcos Llorente. Now with De Jong. Oh, this looks useful. Real chance.
Having
Yo.
Yo, bro, tell me how I'm playing the game. I scored on the nigga. And the nigga, I don't know if he win, but I can't put my player. Look.
What the fuck?
Look, I was up 1-0, but I'm
still at the time. Alright, nigga, let the time finish. Don't quit.
Yeah, I don't know if he quit or what, because as soon as I score, he pressed pause. After he pressed pause, that's it. I couldn't do it.
Yeah, just let the timer know. Yeah, he backed out. Just let the time run. Dale, bro. Yeah. Just let it ride. It's gonna finish. Right there. That's it.
Yo, what's your record?
13-0.
Oh, shit,
yeah.
You playing high niggas?
Yeah, bro. Like, I'm taking like
yo,
a fumble, man. Yeah, just let it roll. It's gonna go away.
Yeah, I play a nigga with nothing but fucking heroes, bro. That nigga beat me 3-1.
Damn, man.
Hero, yeah, man, but he had the best hero cross.
Yeah,
bro. Dale, boy, I'm starting to make it to taps.
Dale. All right, bro.
Thank you.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And in attack today, Wayne Rooney plays with Heung-Min Son. And it's Rooney! Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Yassine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Laurent Blanc plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Neymar starts with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Derek, he's got to tuck this away.
Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum. And the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error. Playing with purpose and control. But nothing comes of it. Mo Salah. Jules Koundé on the ball. Salah. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? And fine reading of the situation. Bellingham. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Wayne Rooney. Well, a stylish moment. Magnificent defending. On the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Koro Muani. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Really vital interception. Moving into the advanced position. But quick thinking defensively. Trying to really get at the opposition here.
Son! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Challenge halts them in their tracks. Wayne Rooney. And threading it through. And quick thinking defensively. Koro Muani. Dembele. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Rooney. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And he takes it on. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Rooney's responsibility this corner. Dembele. Here's Robertson. Really clever pressing. Son. Ball back with the founders now. That's a good pass. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Bellingham. Sakina Karshawi. Possession one. Rooney. Onto Gianni. Bellingham. And the founders have it again here. And Rooney trying to open the mark. You've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And the founder is being afforded too much space. A really top-notch piece of defending. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. There it is! A fantastic goal! And no wonder he's off celebrating! And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And back underway here after what was a terrific first half showing from the founders. And they need to get tighter here. Opportunity here. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! Koundé. Now Mo Salah. And a tidy challenge. Good use of advantage. Marcos Llorente. Firing it in. Well, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Over it comes. And a good take under duress there. Walker. Kolo Muani. And Bellingham. Walker now. Neymar. Walker. Back to Neymar. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Defenders in the wide area here. Can he finish? Oh, good work by the keeper.
Lam.
Walker now. And the timing was perfect. 4-1. He's taken on his opponents here. And defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Minutes to go then. Nicely timed tackle. Kashawi. And the founders recovering possession well. Andrew Robertson. Founders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And he did well to cut it out. Andrew Robertson. Rodrigo. Excellent defending. Salah. And he takes on the shot. Well, somehow. The goalkeeper got to it. Trying to pick out a teammate. That's fine goalkeeping to hold on to the corner. Toro Muani. Dembele. Dembele, must be, and they've bought themselves a bit of time, can't miss, oh, and it goes, another goal, and I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Andrew Robertson, and unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. Haaland, Erling Haaland, oh, it's in, a two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. They're using the space really well, you've got to say. And he's broken free. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. It's a short one. Lam. The founders unable to retain possession. Frankie de Jong. Diaby. And players waiting in the centre. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. And winning it back. They'll get ready for the...
Hey, man. You hot? Go take a walk in the sala. Just go outside. Can you get me a water? Of the match. Thank you, beautiful.
What is a lovely evening for football. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. It's the Founders, and they take on the tough cookies.
Wow.
Thanks, Guy. Well, both managers will be reminding the players that it's important to get off to a quick start, really attack the opposition and put them on the back foot from the off. Hopefully we'll get a good game.
Marcos Llorente. And this is how the Founders team looks today. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions.
That's a massive opportunity.
Oh, that's not properly away. And we haven't had to wait long for the opening goal. It's 1-0.
As the replay shows, the goalkeeper does everything he can. He's a bit unfortunate it goes in, but question marks have to be asked of his defence. They could have certainly helped him out.
Nicely won to see off the threat. Van Dijk. This is Walker. Rooney. And it's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Oh, a great chance. And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed. So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again.
What's your name? Huh? Yeah, older than both of them. I want to meet them.
Andy Robertson.
How might, is that the real name or you put them like that? Yeah.
And possession given away.
Yeah.
Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Well, you can see his disappointment there. The Founders struggling to keep the ball. That looks like a good advantage played. Moving the ball forward, what can they do with this? But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. anticipated. That was looking really dangerous. Rafa Leão. Defenders with width here. And there's the whistle as the ref gives a free kick. Oh, that's how to win the ball. Oh, yes, please. There aren't many who'd even try that. He's drifting into a useful position here. Wadio Manukone. And they've lost it now. They're getting into a good position. He's beaten his marker here. Oh, they looked in there.
No!
And the referee has given a penalty. And that is also going to be a yellow card.
It's a great decision. Good officiating that. Had to be a yellow.
To make it interesting, and they have paid the penalty. It's been dispatched, and the game restarts with the score now 2-1. Walker, and the forward progress continues with a good ball. They can't go any further here. Offside. Rafa Leão. Way and behind for a corner. They decide against putting it into the box. And played back to Courtois. Bellingham. Son. Lovely weighted pass. And he's being urged to shoot.
No.
And he's been kept out to deny him the double.
He showed really good movement to get himself into those goal-scoring positions. Just couldn't quite find the clinical touch there.
And that's too tame. Easily keeper's ball. The founders recovering possession well. They found a way through. What a save that was! And the flag's up, so any goal wouldn't have stood anyway. But we should still praise an amazing save. Promising ball. Nicely played through. Well, it did look promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the call.
Well, he's just a little too eager, isn't he? It's all well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run here.
Salah. Son. Struggling to keep the ball there.
¿Por qué, mam? Sí, anda vestida. ¿Cómo? ¿A dónde van a ir, mam? ¿A dónde van a ir? Go play, 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 you wanna go with them? ¿Y they're gonna go listia blanca? ¿You wanna go or not? No, no, dice que no.
Foul, a free kick's awarded. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Nicely taken away, it's gone out for a throw. Son. They need to be better on the ball than that. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw-in. Jude Bellingham. Wayne Rooney. A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. Ousmane Dembele. On to Raphael Leão. And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. And they complete the comeback from being two goals down. They're level now.
Well, take a look at this again, and the delivery is spot on. It's right into the danger area. But then there's still plenty to do, to be fair. He's hit it with lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a really good strike.
And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. The restart, off we go again. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Chance for the lead. It's in. That gives them the lead, and well deserved, you have to say. Square then, as they get things going again. Robertson. Son. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Henri. Jairzinho. And it's on now. Oh, they scored again. The game had only just restarted after the last one.
Well, here's the replay, and he's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and I couldn't see him missing from there. He made a strong connection. It's a nice goal, that.
Van Dijk.
This is Walker.
Salah. Surely the equaliser. End-to-end stuff here, the lead lasting mere minutes, and we're all level again.
And then it.
Read the pass well and cuts it out. Out of play, throw in to come. Rodrigo.
Who's Salah?
We'll do it now because the flag's up for offside. Rafa Leão. The possession given away. And over the byline it goes. It could be a corner now.
Well, just listen to that roar. It's been quiet for a while, but this is a chance, and they're trying to push the team to take the lead.
Well, he couldn't get free, and he couldn't find the target.
Well, it's certainly not a free header. It's strong defending here, just enough to put him off at that vital moment.
Walker. Jairzinho. Really good pass. For the lead now. And the keeper makes the save. Really, we shouldn't have expected anything else. There's still nothing to split the two sides. Maybe that will change with this corner. Good header, just over.
Yeah, it's a good delivery as well, and he manages to get on the end of it, but just lacks that little bit of accuracy.
Andy Robertson. Oh, that's been won really smartly. And he'll take this on. Well, it looked promising, but it hasn't proved to be much of a test. Rafa Leão. There's room to do something here. And delivered into the middle. Now there could be a chance to counter. He's in here. They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game. Unbelievable match starts once more at 5-4. Nice bit of defending there to put it out for a throw. Well, the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Jairzinho. They could level it here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking really promising. Founders unable to retain possession. Now a sense that something could happen from this, but not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. A chance now for a quick transition. Already leading by one, and they press home their advantage from this corner. Comes, the keeper reaches to punch away. Araujo onto Rodrigo. Great chance here. That wasn't a good tackle, and we could see a card shown. Now a sense that a late equaliser could be on the cards. Could be dangerous. Could get it over now. And it's on now. It might still happen.
Yo.
Not the end to the move they were looking for.
You came alone, Ellie?
Well, they could get caught out on the break here. Bellingham. Found nicely and in. One that surely will seal the win.
Yo, Ellie! You came alone?
Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. But that's good defending. Rodrigo. And he's come away with it. Trying to force a mistake. And it's all over. Happy faces right around the ground. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Well, that was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical. Took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too.
I have my sentence now, at last I know just how you felt. I dig my fingers in, expecting more than just the skin.
Hold me like he held her, and I will have you.
Well, conditions really couldn't be any better here tonight. A very warm welcome to you on this fine evening. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we've got a Champions Finals game on the way. It's the Founders, and they take on the Founders.
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
Off we go, the match is underway. This is how the Founders team looks today. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Andy Robertson plays with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions, and they're going with two men leading the line. And offside rules the assistant referee. And this is how the Founders team looks today. Mike Maignan is in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with Raphael Leao in the wide positions, and they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. He's drifting into a useful position here. That was well spotted. The attack is over.
Related.
Dembele. Oh, he's lost it. This for the lead.
Come on, bro.
An early opener to get the game going. Virgil van Dijk. Robertson. Jude Bellingham. On for Salah. Oh, good defending. Just when it was looking threatening. Dembele. And a play for a throw, and maybe just a lapse in concentration. Wayne Rooney. Salah. To square things up. An equaliser. What a terrific to and fro start to the match. Rafa Leao. Brilliant. More of that, please. Oh, it's a superb reaction to win the ball this time. Son Heung-min. Onto Rodrigo. Bellingham. Marcos Llorente. Promising looking attack, this. On to put them ahead. Oh, the build-up was lovely. The way it's ended, not so good. Salah, and good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger. Delivered into the box. And that's a corner that's simply been played straight into the keeper's gloves. Jules Koundé. Rafa Leao. That's out of play. It'll be a throw now. And Nkunku. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Rooney. Pushing forward with options available now. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. He's beaten his marker here. But That's where he loses it. A timely intervention. Dembele. And Nkunku. Oh, a great chance. And denied by a top draw tackle. Rooney. Jude Bellingham.
Oh, no.
In the right position to cut out the pass. And Nkunku. And for Dembele.
Play. They made some decent openings and finished off well, but I just think they'll be disappointed to concede at the other end. Still very much game on.
Ball back at the founder's head. Rodrigo.
Oh my God.
Disappointing end to the attack. Well, under no real pressure, but unable to keep it in play. Jude Bellingham. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. The founders finding space on the flank. Son? They have a go here. Still a chance off the keeper. That's a shame for them as the move breaks down. Hernandez. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. Ball moving again, and work to do for the founders here in this second half. Rodrigo. Salah. It's in! Two to the good! That little bit of buffer, and it's just a matter of keeping concentration now. We're back underway at 3-1. Griezmann. Teo Hernandez. Now there could be a real chance developing. Not stopping him yet. That's a good ball. Andy Robertson. Onto Rodrigo. Robertson. Nicely played. Saw the threat and stopped it. Marcos Llorente. Could be dangerous. Rafa Leão. taken to the tackle, and the result is a throw. And he's found touchline, not teammate. That's unfortunate. Virgil van Dijk. Laurent Blanc. Andy Robertson. Now Virgil van Dijk. This is a lovely position to be in, keeping the ball and the lead. A turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. No need to stop the play, on they go. Picks out a teammate. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. The referee playing advantage. Bellingham. Oh, yes, all the practice pays off. And now they've lost it. Good reading of the game. A chance to cross here. Marcos Llorente. On to Rodrigo. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Ref allowing the game to flow. But this time... He will give the free kick. Jude Bellingham. And the ref has played advantage here. This has to be. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep that out. Yarby. Defenders with acres of space to attack. That's not a bad looking ball. Federico Valverde. And now with Rashford. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Diaby. Takefusa Kubo. Counter-attack coming, away they go. And the promise of something happening is over. Diaby. Rashford. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Frenkie de Jong. Onto Bellingham. This will only frustrate them more. It's keep ball. Haaland. And this could be. And there's the hat-trick. And
make it pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that we're size. I'd rather be overrated and overpaid than wherever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big Mike made new rules like Dua. That's me, Rach, Twinkle, Ash, and Akua. I don't think I spat a word truer. And if I ever can't remember, bra let it render. 4K HD vision like Wenger. Think you're tough till you get your bubble burst, like I just revealed the gender. I kill the game, I'm a serial offender. I'm old school like Koki and Bengar. Psalms 35, so I send it back to sender. I was the flavor of the month, now I'm the flavor of the decade. Get it in your head like a headache. I'm on your neck like a fight. Scatty like a pub fight. Old school killers that are hug tight. They hate, but they love Mac. Bit of footy with a. If you're a grass man, I'm hopping up. It's a bug's life, I don't come much, but I come nice. They were hoping that it jams, but it bangs like my mum's rice. I need cheese like a bun slice. Brand new kettle for a dumb price. Little man, this ain't a Bretlin. If I told you what it cost, it'd probably be a bit unsettling. Could have been an engineer in the Shetlands. Now, man, I'm solid in the field like Declan. I was made in a manor. Yeah, I'm old school, man. I used to mash works with a spanner. Now I roll dice with Tara and Savannah. Told my main chick St. Kitts or Guyana. Sorry, babe, I don't use Skyscanner. Call Big Trev, that's a certified planner. Still little Mac, just littering whammer. She don't really understand my London grammar, but she loves all my lingo. Pat's got me jumping out fish window. Oh, what a life. Real ghetto you, I know struggle and strife. But I've gotten very used to these Dubai nights. I've got purpose. Old school movie like Marissa and Curtis. We grew up in the circus. I've been robbed and I've robbed too, but I've never robbed purses. It's deep if you scratch at the surface. I don't ask what's the damage, cause I'm sure that it didn't do damage. Ha ha, oh well, we can manage. With my two fists, art flips, I'm a savage. I used to pray for some dough, now I pray for a God-sent marriage and a patch for my cabbage. Before she arrives, I'm unloading my baggage. So to my future wife, you gon' get the whole package. Longevity flows, they can't believe that I'm still lit. I'm still lit when I feel. I can't quit, can't feel fit. You can get like a build. Think they're funny, but I'm. Think they're smooth, but I'm hitched. Rappers wanna chat, we can scrap just to prove you're a. I ain't with the talking, I just switch. Gonna laugh, but the joke's on you, come. Longevity flow. It's make it pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that we're size. I'd rather be overrated and overpaid than wherever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big Mike made new rules like Dua. That's me, Rich, Twinkle, Ash, and Akua.
Oh my god, this is amazing! I am so happy.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator. And alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals.
Long
it's the Founders, and they take on the Founders.
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best. But I thought they were excellent last time out.
Laurent Blanc. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Laurent Blanc plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Jude Bellingham starts alongside...
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
Vamos!
So underway again here, and there needs to be a response from the Founders now.
And this delay in this bitch.
Federico Chiesa. Llorente. And defensive play to be applauded. Could be threatening.
No, era por arriba.
And possession lost there by the Founders. Son seducing with his passing. Rodrigo, and a nice ball over the top. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attacker.
Oh, I think this is good. You can tell by the way he attacks. Attacks always three.
This could be troublesome. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. The Founders losing control of the ball. Mo Salah moving forward effectively. Llorente on to Rodrigo.
Oh,
he read it well defensively. Robertson. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels.
Ronaldo, my boy's a beast, bro.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Kyungmin Son.
Puta. Goes up too much with his attacking is good, but defensively he's not that good because sube mucho. Hey.
Take it away from Son. Chiesa. Really good build up, but no end product. Wayne Rooney. And Son is in. A glorious chance.
Oh, kicker. Ramos, Ronaldo's a fucking beast, bro. That nigga's a cheat, bro.
They simply can't handle him. And take it away. Andrew Robertson. Fine piece of defending play to break it up. Marcos Llorente. Son. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Marcos Llorente. Here as he runs at them. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Kyungmin Son. Chiesa. Son.
Sorry.
Oh, that is a superb save. And he really read that brilliantly. Possession lost, intercepted. Plenty of support here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And passing it through. Son could do the punishing here. And a goal to delight the fans.
Vamos. Nah, bro, I'm about to book this nigga player of the month, bro.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. There we go, Chiesa.
Go sign.
Free kick awarded. Mo Salah. Walker now. And pull back. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a shot.
Bye bye. One more for 72. Where's 72? 72 is. 76 is the last shit. So I need to win one more for 72. I get rewards. 86 times 2. Okay, not bad. 100k. If I win two out of these four? No, I need to win two out of these three at least. I'm on the way, I'm on. Step, but I need to win two of these three. Almost. 10 pin, that's good. 14, 12, that's good.
Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today.
Go rain in sight. I need mine for sure.
On the commentary gantry and sitting alongside me
Vamos.
And we have live action from the
Penando.
How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best. And I thought they were excellent last time out.
Virgil van Dijk. And here's the starting lineup for the founders. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Laurent Blanc in central defence. And up front today, Heung-min Son plays with Wayne Rooney.
Ronaldo.
Oh, skipping away. Good defending in the end. And
La acabo.
So a throw
I should have passed.
Mendy, great effort to keep that one in play. Mendy has it. Well, Jude Bellingham rightly receives plenty of plaudits because he's a leader out there on the pitch. What might we see from him in this game?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything
to score.
Technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Well,
the moving is around with real purpose here. A good and fair challenge. Bellingham. Walker now. Excellent vision. Incisive pass. And the keeper.
Power shot.
Rooney's responsibility this corner.
Outrageously
good piece of defending on the line. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Eder Militao.
Solo la bicicleta, México.
Jota. Is it going to end up being productive? Really good challenge. Salah. Untidy in possession. Mo Salah. Walker now. Rooney. Outdoing his opponent.
And if this nigga scores, they put a metal on goal and I'll see him.
Jota. Llorente.
No más, gracias.
Neymar moving with authority. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Jude Bellingham. Here's Robertson. Composed and patient passing. And Bellingham.
Goal.
Rooney! Well, able to close down the shot. Jota. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Yeah.
Well, you've got to savor such moments. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Virgil van Dijk. Salah. Van Dijk with it. Marcos Llorente. Wayne Rooney. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oof. That's not going to be good, bro. He's holding him down. I should have scored that corner, though.
Son. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Mendy.
Well, he keeps going. But they dealt with the threat posed. And a throw in forthcoming. Mendy. Now Neymar. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Van Dijk. Laurent Blanc. Here's Robertson. Marcos Llorente has it.
I do
give
problem.
It away. Individual brilliance. And Neymar. The Vanders have the ball once more.
Come on, bro. This nigga's, like, I mean, this is one of every three, bro. Look at the fuck this is.
Now he must favor the cross. And Bellingham. Now with Lewandowski. Must take the lead here. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
I hold it down to a minute. My time to start now, baby. I got more shot. Yeah, I got a shot once. Got more possession. Passes any guys. I got more passes. I got more ball possession. That header from Van Dijk that he took off the line was the one, bro. And the one came up with Solokov, shouldn't have power shot. He moves the goalie though, so it's tough. He moves it good.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Okay. And Neymar showing magnificent vision.
Ooh, come on, you're about to take him again. And I hope that it is good.
Andrew Robertson. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Come on.
But nothing comes of it.
I'm gonna smash.
They'll be happy to have regained possession. Oh, skipping away. Nothing there to tidy up.
Go ahead, nigga, play mad defensive, you go.
Salah and Bellingham.
Look at that shit. All his fucking people there.
And here's Wayne Rooney. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Ramirez. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. A matter of keeping his composure. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Come on, that black nigga on my door.
Oh, superb skill.
So he does skip him away.
And there it breaks down, but credit to the defense. Rooney. And now Rodrigo. Andrew Robertson. Rodrigo. Marcos
Llorente. Look, todos los once me ahora, dude.
Here's Robertson.
You don't even beat me up.
Van Dijk. Rosana.
No, 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 I passed over next on this stage.
And the referee playing advantage. Counter-attacking very much an option. And passing it well. And options in the center. And Neymar.
Yeah, my man, I'm doing it.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to
no,
an
no,
end.
It was to the right, stupid. There you go.
Bellingham.
Look at that. I like the food, bro. Nigga King is a beast, bro.
I'm a
Camille.
Oh
my god, my bro. Not to do changes. I'm a press that nigga. Any silly mistakes. Man, bro, it's not going to
salir. Nice looking pass. Neymar playing with purpose and control. And reading it absolutely
Mira.
Superbly. Oh, a strong hand on the ball.
Why can I give one pass, man?
The final 15 minutes.
Repita, me han atuado, loco.
Walker just couldn't keep it.
That's niggas good, man.
Timely intervention. And drawing it back.
Hey.
Well, given the position. Found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. De Jong.
Bellingham.
Oh, why he switched?
Nicely cut out. Neymar. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Lewandowski. And a chance to whip it in here. Very quick thinking there. Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down. And secondly, they it's been a poor defensive display.
Lewandowski. Cutting it back. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up.
Look at this one.
Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Still could put it away. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Oh, stop. This nigga's good. I'm going to flip it on AP.
Neymar. And on to Bellingham.
Mira, he's alive here.
Advantages.
And you got a red card, come on.
Well,
he's gonna waste
again,
time.
2-1, the current state of affairs.
Yeah, baby.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment.
You just drank one, no.
Well, Derek,
drink water. GG, they might have up the other one. And you can't drink with brisk every 2 hours?
For joining us live here on EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and we've got a Champions Finals game on the way. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
Played this lady before.
Beautifully weighted ball.
No, I pressed though.
His man here. And that's been ruled as offside. And this is how the Founders team looks today. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions. And they're going with two men leading the line. Oh, a great chance. Terrific.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
Not the best of clearances. Salah, and there it is, the opening goal, and what a bright start it's been. Rooney. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Ever closer to goal here. Now, this might be promising.
Ah, let me hit all that fucking man there. I thought he was going to pass.
To and fro start to the match. Mohamed Salah.
Oh no.
Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Could be dangerous. Brilliantly anticipated.
How?
That was looking really dangerous. To edge ahead. It might still happen. And that's a shame for them as the move breaks down. Rodrigo.
Tu puta.
Oh, that's sloppy.
Qué cagada. Pressure.
Wayne Rooney. On to Salah. They found a way through. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. Be a chance. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in double quick time. The game kicks off again with the score 3-1.
I miss.
Now it needs a good ball in.
No, that's not foul. How is that?
Free kick awarded. Is incomplete. Nicely won. Walker. On to Salah. Son? Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Lovely weighted pass. Making decent progress here. Reduce the deficit. And the goalkeeper keeps him out on this occasion.
Yeah, it wasn't far off from getting his second.
Oh, that's brilliantly saved. Behind it goes for the corner. Pressure on. It'll be another corner. Getting brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. Rodrigo. Rodrigo. Well, that was seen all the way, and the save is made. And the corner is fired in, and a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the headed attempt.
Oh, wow, I did it wrong.
Well, it's a brilliant attacking display. So much quality in the final third. And the finishes have been really clinical. The back line just doesn't have the answers. They need to organize themselves quickly, or this could be a heavy defeat for them.
What the fuck?
Rodrigo. Making good progress here. Casemiro. Out it goes. Corner coming. Over it comes. It's only halfway clear.
Oh.
Salah. Great chance here. And they're three in front now. What a performance this has been so far. With the ball rolling again. It's only been rolling one way in this first half. Approaching half time now, and the hosts have really been on it so far. What a strong performance this has been.
Yeah, what a first half we've seen there. It's always nice to see goals as well, isn't it? Being up by so many, they'll certainly be the happier of the two sides going in at the break. We've created other opportunities too, and I'm sure.
And a marvellous save.
Elizabeth.
Danger averted.
Elizabeth, wake up. Okay, I want to surprise Rosie with Disney and Ice tickets. Can you check how much are they? These today at 7. I saw some tickets for $30. Can you see it? Please, man. Check it out. You don't find them in ticket. You got to go to like a website because they don't come out in Ticketmaster just like that. It's too much of a lefty. Please, babe, can you check? In Prudential Center, you hear me? If it's $28 a ticket, I'm with it. You hear me? He's gonna quit. Let's go, baby. One more, baby, one more. I ain't making top 100, I'm trying to. See, two tickets for $56. Yo, we out to have Disney and Ice. $28 tickets. You take the two kids. No, nigga, that's like $75, nigga. Shit, that's not bad. Nigga, that shit costs like $100. Nigga, you know how happy they gonna be? Tell me. Huh? I lost for 18-1.
It's a fine day for football.
Perfect. Oh, this nigga's a pro. This nigga's a pro. Fuck. This nigga's a pro. Provided this nigga's a pro. Ah, fuck.
Of the Champions Finals. It's the Founders, and they take on the Founders.
Well, how good have they been so far?
I think it's him, bro. I want to see his name.
I'm sure they'll look to start fast, put the pressure on the opponents from the off. I think we're in for a good game, guy.
And this is how the Founders team looks today.
Yeah, this nigga's a pro, bro. This nigga's a pro.
Andy Robertson plays with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Drew Bellingham plays alongside Marcos Llorente in the center of midfield. And they're playing with two strikers in attack. Delivered into the box.
Mira a mierda, loco.
That's a terrific effort. All about the timing. And it was spot on. Van Dijk. A little more room on the other side now. The Founders unable to retain possession. Son? Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over.
Nah, bro. That's cap.
Federico Valverde. Llorente now. Lamptey. Salah.
Puta.
Has to be. Behind it goes.
Puta. So that was penal, bro.
And the corner is fired in. Rodrigo. Onto Salah. In the right position to cut out the pass.
Come on, bro. You gotta make that one. No way.
Laid into the box. And the keeper there seemed to know just where that was going. Neto. Onto Salah.
No way.
Must finish. And there is no missing those. An open goal for them to enjoy.
Number 18. Look at this alarm, man.
Virgil van Dijk. A good run. Now can he pick out the right option? Real opportunity.
Miss like
but it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Good pressure to force him over the touchline. Throw in to come. Thrown away, he'd be advised not to look at the bench for a while now. Found nicely and in.
Ey.
He's given it. Penalty.
Sácale roja.
Well, it's a booking.
Well, when you make a challenge like that, it's always going to be a yellow. The ref does well there.
And if there were any nerves,
he has a red card, bro.
Well taken penalty. Beautifully weighted ball. The founders recovering possession well.
Not even that good, bro.
Something on. Son? Good patient build up, but not quite the end product. In behind, can he finish?
Yeah. That's correct.
Federico Valverde. Captivia. Assistant spotted a touch there. Throw in. Son. Picks out a teammate.
Come on, bro. That's too fucking easy, bro.
And it's one that tightens their grip on this game. Walker. Now Virgil van Dijk. Have the ball again. Could pull one back here. And it's behind for a corner.
Well, they've not had a lot to cheer about lately, but you can tell they sense that this is an opportunity to get back into this. They really need to score here.
Jude Bellingham. Salah. It's there. Hope restored. They're back in this game. Off we go. 3-2 the score now.
Shaky.
Inching ever closer to goal here. And that's where it ends. Salah. Son? Just
look at this shit.
Promising. Bellingham. Good work from the founders to win back possession. Salah. Promising ball. Salah. Counter looks on here. Options available. Play on is the referee's call. And they want to see a shot here.
Let's go, baby.
And they complete
the yeah, let's up on that.
Two goals down. The level now. Promising looking attack, this. Valverde. Tariq Lamptey. That's a nice forward-thinking pass.
Mira.
And it's in to put them in front.
Tie bomb.
And away we go again at 4-3. And that's going to be it for the
you
first
see the
45 minutes.
How much are they? Huh? So get three. I'm with it. You with it? 54 right now. You think she gonna be hype? That's our favorite. Any other favorites there? Let's do it. Let's do it. Can you talk to Julie? Say in the group chat if they're gonna go. Chris is going. Chris is the one that let me know.
So the founders in front. Plenty of football to be played in this game yet.
The what? Okay.
Bellingham.
Yeah, last minute tickets. Just to see my baby.
Onto Llorente. Walker.
Switched on and ready to intercept there.
I kicked it there. That's really bugging.
Pedro Neto. In the right position to cut out the pass. Well, he's put in a thoroughly dominant display so far. Absolutely outstanding.
He's been the standout, the difference between the two teams. And at times has been unplayable. The goals were clinical, and he just looked hungry for more.
Oh, come on.
Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Bellingham. The ref allowing play to continue. To square things up. And they score!
Baby.
Second best no longer. It's level again. So it's level at full reach as the game restarts. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Rodrigo.
No, I was to someone.
They've lost it now. He's beaten his marker here. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got him.
Seeing you use this for next.
Another in double quick time. And this unbelievable match starts once more at 5-4. Son Heung-min. Son? What a chance.
Nobody?
Oh, super save. He's done so well to keep that out.
He's a Van Dijk, Van Dijk, Van Dijk.
Played into the box. And a really good bit of goalkeeping.
Yo, you gotta clean him up, man.
He's gone out for another one. Corner again. That's not properly away yet. Well, it was looking good, but there it's ended. Nicely played. He's in here. Could be now. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home. Well, please let the fun continue as this cracking game gets going again. Left his man behind. Bellingham picks out a teammate. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Haaland. Oh, what a really good save that was.
Can't do no more. Yeah, well, I'm 18-1 in foot champs. It's nice. Let's do it. I'm gonna tell my mom. Why? Why? Huh? No, I'm not gonna tell you. Well, you gotta dress up like one of them. MMA takes Flacco, Savvy, 36-90. Can't be. Huh? Huh? Cool.
And the ball comes in, and away from danger it goes.
Rich? Yeah, and then the Lucha. Like, hey, did you buy your ticket? Cool. Yeah, they're in the group chat. Oh, Chris is in the group chat. He's in the group chat. I'm gonna talk to him right after this.
And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Alverde. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Andy Robertson. Haaland. Mohamed Salah. A really good interception to take the ball. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Needs a good ball in. And the threat has gone with the keeper in control. Able to skip past his man. Just needs the composure now.
No, oh, I could have killed him.
Well, once he's through 1v1, you just expect him to score, but the keeper's done brilliant to deny him.
Yarby. Araujo. Now Bellingham. Ball back with the founders now. Full time is looming. What do we make of this scoreline? Feels like a fair reflection to me.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll be happy with the performance today. It's been good and they've looked a constant threat going forward.
Oh, what an opportunity this is! And still danger here. Opened up for him. Oh, wow.
Fucking son of a fucking dragon. Yo, cuckoo! I'm opening my packs. Hey, 19-1. I get like 100k, 86 packs. Nah. If I would have won. No. 287s. Open these last. These last. Open the rare and the open. I think I got 100k. Let me see if anybody's looking. Romario's probably watching. Yeah, Romario's watching. Legend. Bruno. No matter. Don't you, not yet. It's hardest to get him. The ring, but the rare, yeah, that one, the rare. Mm-hmm. As long as it's not Spain, I don't care. Toni Kroos. Oh shit! He goes from 150k. Oh shit! Not bad. Yes, I know all of them, nigga. Wait, let me. I'm about to sell that nigga. He goes for 182 right now. Wait, what is it? Yeah, those. It could be another, there's another walk as a board. I don't even know. Huh? On the king? Okay. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, yeah, wait, someone more, come here. Awesome. Close again. I mean, the woman. Imagine it's the woman. Now it's like Gabi or some shit. Wait, it's just Spain. You see the board just walking. But if a Mandy could be the walker. I go, you can finish. Yeah, they fought, yeah. Wait, which? Yeah. Even. France, yeah. Yeah, example. I don't know what's his 86. There could be another. Double. I think. Yep. The fuck is that Robinson? I'm bad. They could be a higher. Do it again. Something like that. I got him. Go like 20. Send him up. Keep it going, bro. No, Julio. There could be another nigga behind him. There gotta be another walkout. It's two walkouts. 287. Arturo. I'm gonna go leave this one. Talito Yapa!